Hi, BrenTech here, where tech is made simple. So over the last couple of months, I have been posting some videos that Google is working on a Chrome refresh for 2023, where we are expecting to see more rounded corners and more material view changes coming to the browser throughout the course of this year, 2023. Now, a video I did post about a month ago, we had a look at a comparison between the toolbar icons that were available in Chrome Canary, which is a preview version, and the stable version, as we are expecting some new toolbar icons to be rolling out as part of the Chrome Refresh 2023. And I'll leave a link to that video down below. And by the way, if you want more info regarding the refresh, just do a search on the channel for Chrome Refresh 2023 and you'll get access to a lot more videos and information. Now, just a quick video to let you know about a subtle change that Google is testing once again in Chrome Canary, which is the preview version of the browser. And this is part of the Chrome refresh for 2023, where they have increased to a small degree the actual the height of the Chrome bookmarks bar. And they've also increased the padding between the icons. So basically, the bookmarks and everything on the bookmarks bar has slightly increased compared to how it has been and is currently being in the stable version. So that height from the bottom of the of the bookmarks bar has increased ever so slightly, and they've also increased some of the padding between those bookmarks and even the toolbar buttons. Now, just to do a quick comparison, just to give you a general idea. On top, we have the stable version, and yeah, in the purple underneath, we have the preview version. And this is currently what the bookmarks bar looks like currently with those bookmarks pinned to the bookmarks bar. Here we can see the height from the bottom of the bookmarks bar to the actual bookmark in the stable version. And yeah, we can see in the preview version at the top, that height is slightly increased. And also here with the new tab, we can see that the height from the bottom of the tab, and now in the preview version, we can see that that height has actually increased slightly to the top of the tab. And yeah, we can see the padding between these toolbar buttons and icons has actually increased as well compared to how it is in the stable version. Now, if I just zoom in here so you can see it a little bit better in the video, just to give you a general idea, there we can see the browser on top is the stable, and the one behind with the purple is the preview. And as mentioned, as part of Chrome's 2023 refresh, Google seems to be increasing, just to a small degree, the height of Chrome's bookmarks bar. And as mentioned, they've also increased the padding between the actual icons, a very subtle difference. But nonetheless, you can actually see it there when I do zoom in as to the height, especially in the preview version, as to the height difference compared to the stable version. So that's just another little design change that Google is currently working on that we could see possibly roll out in an up-and-coming stable version as part of the Chrome Refresh 2023. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.